Did I binge any shows? I watched a lot. Yeah, I watched a few.
Tiger King.
Tiger King was really good. That was way back, but that was good. A little crazy, but good.
Tiger King. That was one. I think nailed up the whole thing in a couple days.
Probably Tiger King. I don't even. That's kind of a painful show, but that's the one. You know what? I would say The Mandalorian was pretty good too.
Not Tiger King.
Binge watched The Undoing.
We just recently finished The Undoing, and that was pretty good for us.
The Undoing?
We just watched The Undoing. Shorter, but good. Mind bender. I like those kind of like mystery kind of things where you're trying to figure out who done it.
Ted Lasso. I watched that show, but binge watched? I'd say, yeah, Ted Lasso.
Definitely The Office. I've never watched it before, and I crushed it in the quarantine, and man, that show's funny, and I love that. I'm actually probably gonna watch it again one day for sure.
At the beginning of quarantine, I ended up finishing Game of Thrones for the first time. I hadn't finished the full series, so I got through that.
I rewatched Game of Thrones again. I think that's one of my favorite series.
I was actually reading book. I was going through Game of Thrones book, so now actually watching them again because before I see Sefer, so. I'm a big fan of it, and this summer I was in Dubrovnik, so there was a lot of stuff from Game of Thrones was filmed there, so it was cool to see it where they film it.
I watched the Michael Jordan, so yeah, Last Dance, so it was nice. I read the book too, so it was pretty similar.
Last Dance is the best show I watched during quarantine. Michael Jordan, is the behind the scenes footage was pretty awesome.
I actually got into the OC as well a little bit. I had never seen it, so I watched the OC for a little bit at the beginning of the quarantine, and more recently I've been kind of binging through Yellowstone.
Yellowstone was probably the highlight of my quarantine. That was one of my favorite shows.
Yellowstone. Yeah, Kevin Costner as John Dutton. That guy, I just want to be a rancher after seeing that show.
Maybe just because I'm watching it now with the Queen's Gambit. It's good.
The Queen's Gambit was a good one. Just watch that.
The best show I watched during quarantine was probably Dynasty.
Definitely. Although I was so disappointed there is no ending yet.
Ozark. That was a good show.
Ozark. I watched Breaking Bad.
House of Cards.
I didn't really watch a ton of shows during quarantine, but the one that I did watch that I really enjoyed was All American. That was a good one.
I watched Goliath. That was a good one on Prime. Jack Ryan, another Prime one. I like a lot of Prime shows, Amazon Prime.